A theoretical physicist, he employed only a fountain pen and a pad of paper to ferret out the mysteries of the universe. But